Whoops. Sorry, I forgot to turn my transitions back on. Busy getting things set up here. Hi. 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 Hi.
Hi.
Hi, it's me. Ah, Pokemon Arceus. Or Pokemon Legends Arceus. Let's go. See, I'm learning things. I'm learning how to do stuff. I'm getting talented at this. Okay, there's me. There's my outfit. How do I do stuff? Is this the map? Okay. At least it's out to the practice field. And that's where I came from. So I gotta go to the obsidian fields. Okay, how do I get out of here? I mean, through the gate, obviously. I mean, this way. Okay. It's been a week since I played. And I don't play this game. Can I do the mountain from here? I think it'd be cool if you could see the mountain. Oh, there it is. There's the mountain. So that's where I am in relation to the mountain. Okay. Go this way. Hi. Yep. Okay, I gotta go to the obsidian fields. Yes. Go over here. Do a little run. Okay, I'm back out to the fieldlands. Ah! That piss. Yeah, you did. Now my gi's yellow. Yeah, I bet you were trying to. You did. Now my gi's the color of your clothes. At least the yellow on your clothes. Gotta say, I peed myself. Secret technique to catch a Pokemon. Yes, it's throwing a ball. It's what I call the secret backstrike technique, huh? Hitting a Pokemon's back with a Pokeball will surprise it, making giving you a maximum battle surge. Okay. I think I've been doing that. Be part of the server record now. Working to create a Pokedex. Yep. I bet you are. The thing is, and I'm going to say this right now. Don't mean to offend. The thing is, I'm probably not going to catch everything. Marvelous rich tone. What do you mean, marvelous rich tone? Huh? Oh! Yeah, you didn't see me there. I bet you did see me there. Yes, I am from the Survey Corps. Obviously, you can tell by my uniform. Cricketot. Curious about them, right? I mean, probably by rubbing their legs together, I would imagine. Some musical mystery. I don't think it's much of a mystery. I think it's just from rubbing legs together, because it's probably based off of cricket. And your dad, if you can complete Cricketot's page and then show it to me, so we can. Yeah. Got these requests here. Hello, Morel. Turns to being something with more leaves. Yeah. Yeah, it really hurt. I landed on my head. A great cake lure. No, thank you, because I am not going to have the Orlesian's exquisite misery. Mushroom cake. Pour 20 years of mushroom foraging. Know how to come up with... Oh, that sounds gross. That sounds gross. That would not lure me. Would not lure me whatsoever. Not one bit. Probably not, because... Doesn't sound tasty. Okay. Okay. Scrounge not from the forges of thy fellows, as the old saying goes. Springy mushroom is all I need. I'll be waiting. Okay. Okay. Ow. Okay, so that's my dodge. And that's my crouch. I'm trying to remember the buttons because I haven't played all week. I see Bidoofs. All I see is Bidoofs. I was gonna... Make sure I'm away from that doof. It was looking mighty angry at me. I saw something over here. I mean, it could have been my imagination. It could have been the plant life. It could have been lighting. Probably lighting. Healing or herb. There it is. No, I saw an herb. Hi. Get the burb. I'm trying to use that to jump. Ooh, a leak. Flaming monkey? No, those are the torches. Some of those were the fire monkeys. I don't know what Pokemon called. Fire monkey man. Okay, I know that's a Digimon. Naming trope. Hi. Okay. Oh, I can swim? No, I can't. And I drowned. Make the home on the other side of the bridge. Yes, I am a first rank. Turn me around. Okay. I'm over here now. That's the car. Yep. Oh, nice hat. Yep, a new face. This is a completely new face. I stole it from somebody else. I mean, what, huh? I would not cut off somebody else's face and wear it in my own skin. Never. Maybe? What's in it for me? Well, the warden to the Diamond Clan. Call her Mai. No. I don't. You guys fight the Darkspawn, the Blight, right? Right? I think it's the Grey Warden. Okay. I think so. I think so. I honestly think so. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Aw. What a cute younger brother. Huh. Oh, great. I get to fight a Munchlax. Well, I haven't really fought much this time, so... Wrong style. Ow. No, I don't have any fighting types. Okay, I don't have anything stronger. Okay, Shanks, maybe you can paralyze. Nope. There we go. Items. That's a potion, that's an orange berry. Secret Dusk Apricorns. Spoiled Apricorn. Dazzling Honey. I don't have anything that'll revive. Okay. Please be paralyzed. Sorry, Shanks. We can take this much like so. Bidoof. Your turn. I mean, I should be using the Starly, but I don't know if it's gonna fly or not. Yay, everybody else leveled up. Nope, I have multiple Pokemons. That's how I was able to defeat. Because I can only defeat with multiple Pokemons. Because I don't have a fighting type, and I think Muchlax is a normal type, and yeah. Now. If I had my Hawlucha, it'd be a different matter, but I don't have Hawlucha. Oh, thank you. Proved to be useful. Vivid Chokes. Okay. So it's probably for a revive potion. Well, that's because I'm from the future. Oh. I'm going for the job. Got it. An alpha Pokemon causing trouble upon deer track heights. Large, fearsome, like any alpha, but... Sure. Oh, somebody's calling me. No, it's my mom. She wants to know when I'm going to be home for dinner. In about, couple hundred years, I think. No. Arceus made this for me. For my phone. What? You don't have phones? Primitives. Okay, to Deer Track Heights. I'll go there later. You mighty Sinnoh. Oh, great. Just what I wanted. A missionary. Oh, now you can hand me a couple pamphlets. Oh, I don't want a missionary. Yeah, that's pretty much my response. The almighty, what now? Let's sketch out the basics, okay. So she's gonna draw for me. Here's all time. Create the very universe. Oh, Arceus. You need power over time's flow. In this land of Sinnoh, I mean, Hisui was born in the process. It's been okay. Well, dear luck. I saw him. I saw a kiss. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, so you're not fun gray, you're not gray wardens, you're just boring wardens. Okay. Got it. I should have known. No beard or mustache. Okay. No, still don't understand, but I'll give it a shot. I'm going this way. I want to explore more this way. That's fine, I'm not here to get, well, I might catch it. Cynical's not no match for this Bidoof. Oh, I can't re-loop that. Hi. Okay. There we go. I was just getting confused with buttons. God, it's getting dark out. I'm not ready to handle an alpha yet. Okay. Can craft four revives. Running on Pokeballs. So I'm gonna there's some Ponitas over on the other side. Ooh, some balloons. I wonder if I can catch one. I don't remember what to do. I'm not always good at that. Aha, I got a Drifloon. Wow, one of those. Okay, now where were those Ponita? I saw some Ponita yesterday or last week. I'm trying to catch things and level my Pokemon up a bit here. I need some harvesting. So much more dramatic at night. There we go. I don't know if I caught a Ponita last time yet or not. That one's sparkly. I might go get a sparkly thing. I want that Ponita. I'll go after that Ponina in a bit. I want the leaks though, because... Stardust. That's what that sparkle was. Have I caught Fire Horseman yet? Ponyman. That's the one, right? Yeah, I think it's Ponyman. Slowly. Okay, I caught one last week. Alright, new move. Oh my. You look like a biggin. Probably an alpha. Those red eyes. Don't mind me. Doesn't want the vivid choke. Probably an alpha. I do not want to fight that by myself. Well, right now at least. I mean, I got a water type. There's some berries and some stuff and... I see a Pokemon I want. Nice warm pull. Okay. I have Weasel. Wanted the herb. Ooh, what's the... Oh, that's the guy's hat. Something I didn't have yet. Just want to goof around a little bit. Okay. Get it. That's, it's so satisfying, isn't it? So I'm not talking that much. Playing a game I haven't played before, so... Okay, so yesterday I started working on my mask. Or, not started working on, but continued work on it. And I made a face out of foam, foam clay, actually. And I peeled it off today, and I'm hoping it'll work. Peeled it off the mask I made it off of. I wasn't even spotted, huh? Neat. Neat. Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of it. This way. I really haven't gone this way that much. Okay. I can pick up wood? Cool. Ooh, what's that tree? Oh, boy, my attacks, huh? Okay. I don't know if I want to risk it. Can I get up there? Okay. Okay, there's a potion. I'm gonna do something stupid. This is incredibly stupid. Yep, that was like level 40. Okay. Another bite. Ow. Okay. So happy. All right, write down the data. Four more. Okay, and I threw the wrong thing. They must pack that with a little like, bit of boom boom, bit of explosives. Okay, anything else I want to grab while I'm here? I'm gonna cross that bridge. Once I cross this bridge, there's always going back. Got it. Okay. That should work. I should get it, right? Right? I think I got it. I got it. Good job, thanks. Going after the trees. Wanna use that Eevee here, get up a little higher level. Good job, Shanks. I'm trying throwing a Pokeball at it. I know it's a little late, Shanks. A little late. But I got it! I got a VTuber. Okay. Okay. Burmy, huh? It's like some kind of plant thing. Okay. I guess it's like just one and fireworks. Ooh, okay. I'm fighting multiple Pokemon? Neat. Okay. And you want something, Bjorn. Oh, hey, hello, Bjorn. Cherry berries. Yeah, I got some. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've done that before. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, 3 cherry berries from Bjorn. Handy tip. Okay. That's neat. I get the berries, right? Okay. Okay. Might have to lower it something a bit. So I think water does. Rock. Yep. We got a weasel zappa. Come on. Oh, really? Do a quick attack. I don't want to kill it. I want to catch her. And I got it. Yes, I want to throw that Pokeball at it. I want to get it. All right. I think Scarlet and Violet would have been better with this control scheme, to be honest. You avoided quick attack, huh? throw another Pokeball at him. See if I can catch it again. I'm gonna try to catch it. It's gonna get frustrating though. Okay, that's it. Get from this. Ooh, black tumblestone. Looks like just some starlies. Okay. I'll catch a Geodude. Catch it. That caught it. Okay. Okay, the statue. I mean, that must be close. Save. So what's going on with this alpha? This Herlock alpha. I'm gonna turn my sign on. Oh, he did. Oh yeah. Stay out of the way. Don't get killed. Let me get the get killed. Special Pokemon that descended from one of the ancients blessed by Almighty Arceus. I mean, it's an aid. Okay. Okay, just a Rhyme Interloper, so it's a bug type. Huh. Yeah, I've seen a couple. Okay, not that, yeah, I know, it's gonna be powerful and hardy. Okay. Yep. We got Pokeballs. Okay. Safe for probably doing something probably very stupid. Hi, you're biggin. Okay. Is that all you have to say for yourself? Is whoop whoop da whoop boop. That's fine. Bug type, so flying. Oh, I didn't catch it, but I defeated it. My poor Cyndaquil. I just knew this is a bug type, so I got super effective. Wiener? Who you calling a wiener? Someone's calling me a wiener. Just call me a wiener. Oh. Deer. Hi! Are you sure? Well, that's good. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Okay. I guess so. So I can't hunt Pokemon. And I can't hunt the great Whittier. Okay, I've done that one. And that's it for now. I'm actually going to take a little break here in a second. Coexist and thrive with Pokemon. We need to know them better. Yes, I'm trying to complete the Pokedex. Construction Corpse. So another zombie army. Well, a zombie. This one. It's the construction corpse. The Heights Camp, huh? Down from the village, you can ask to be escorted to the space camp. Okay. Yeah, probably. Okay. Next. Okay. Next. Okay, I get more money. Okay. Everything got, it doesn't have flame wheel yet. Okay, I haven't evolved any yet. Okay. That's good. Once we get back to town and get through any cutscenes, I'm gonna go take a quick drink. Take a quick stretch. I'll be back in a sec. Well, I'll have to get this. I think Ray likes me. Make his work easier. Uh-oh. Somebody been desecrating graves again. Oh. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, yeah, right. Uh-huh. Yes. Let's get some rest. And I'll take a quick break. A very quick break. Oh. Gotta move around and stuff. Come in. Ow. Great. Okay. I'm gonna throw some stuff in the item box eventually, I think. But not yet. Okay, yeah. So why does the boss want to see me? Oh. Okay, so we got space and time. Oh boy. Can't he be got a space and time? Probably gonna get stuck going through the same door. Yeah. Are you sure? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save right here. And I'm gonna take a brief break. Be back in a second. See you on the flip side. Okay, I am back. Let me just get something else taken care of here. And there we go. Okay. Off to the commander's office. I just want to get up and, you know, move on a little bit here. And let strange beasties out. Zubat's eyes. Okay, here's my Pokedex. The commander. Or is it this guy? Okay. Pickling stone. Oh. Okay. All the way up here. Okay. Yes, Adamant does. I guess. I don't know. Maybe we should get married and solve all your problems. I have no clue. It wasn't me. Wasn't me. I didn't do it. I totally did. I put a Tesla coil up its butt while it slept. It was a shocking good time. Sorry. Okay. That's good. Okay. Okay, add a fruit. Hmm. No, just the future. From a space in the future. Okay. I fell and hit my head. Oh, you too. Do okay. Sure, I guess. Yeah, I bet. Okay. Cleaver. Okay. Well, we are. Sure, I totally won't do anything like that. The whole floor to himself. I want to go explore. Oh, nothing, okay. I'm gonna see what's down in the basement first. I'm sure I'll get something from him soon enough. Nicely decorated basement, though. Not sure I like the way I run, though. I'll take a change that animation. Professor. Oh, great. Okay. Yep, I have. I think I can handle it. I can handle it, yes. Arceus, yes. Okay. Okay. And space. Yep. Okay. Okay. Okay, yes, I would too. Okay. Lian. Okay, so we got Igor. Or Ego, not Igor. Well, maybe he has an assistant named Igor. Yes, Master. Yeah, one of those. From the old classic good horror movies. The ones that can creep you out with atmosphere and creepy actors. I'm gonna go back out and catch more, so. Okay, so I got so many things to do. Okay. Okay, sure. Teach me. Basically, I'm getting an upgrade. Sure. I'm not going to spend all money on a lot of things. Later. I've done twice. I don't want to do much more right now. Okay. Sure, what do you need? Polka dolls. I'm just gonna go catch some Pokemon now. And we'll do that next big quest, next time, I think. Oh, hello. Okay. Yep. Yes. Sure, here you go. Not really. I just had some. And I can use revives. Then go through, make sure nobody else has got a request for me. I'm gonna go out and do some exploring. Okay. Okay. No. I know what Charm does. That's just generally, you know, sleeping. Okay. Let's go. Doof, huh? So got a Bidoof. You better be happy to see another friend. Any Bidoof around here? Just looking for Bidoof. Doof, 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 Bidoof, boof, boof. Any Bidoof causing mischief over here? Probably going to be in the gardens. Find something to nibble on. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I want a friend. Okay. Okay, we'll do that in a second. I gotta find a Bidoof. There's a Bidoof in town, and I gotta find it. Kill it! Kill the Bidoof! It's eating the fence. Why not? Okay. Oh, they agree. Which means they understand, which means they're sentient. Which means we're keeping sentient creatures in little balls and throwing them at other sentient creatures. Wonderful. Okay. Time to go check Prelude Beach. Came in that way. Maybe I go that way to go to Prelude Beach. Oh, yes. But not yet. Now you're gonna have to wait for night, I think. See if there's anything else over here that I can use. Man, I wish I had a ride Pokemon right about now. Or at least a flying taxi. Bicycle would be nice too. There's some stuff over here, at least. Okay, sorry. Yep. Yep. I don't want to wait till nighttime. Oh, here you go, Mr. Pavis. You can have this one, I guess. Click summary. 2-4. Seven. Let's go with Okay, just wait for the... Wait for nighttime. As soon as it hits nighttime... Fieldman's camp here. And when it's night, we're gonna go back to Prelude Beach. I'm just gonna do this until nighttime. Okay. Okay, I want that. Ponita wanna come with me. I stay on this side of the river though, I think, right now. Okay, not really much going. Okay, I need a 2x8 weasel. Or bigger. We don't have a score bunny. Okay. Oh, boy, my quick attacks, huh? Oh, going after my shanks. Well then. Get the weasels. Thank you. Okay, I should be able to catch a level 2 Buizel. I mean, for goodness sakes. See, I can catch a level 2 Buizel. Let me catch another Buizel. I don't want the Bidoof. I want a Buizel. Yep, throw a Pokeball. Let's get it. I don't really have much to talk about with this game. Let's see if I can catch 5 more. One more Buizels. Four more. Just 4 more Buizels. Hopefully soon it'll be night. Hopefully. Hopefully soon. I'm not seeing any more Buizels spawning. Hoping more spawn soon. Oh, on the other side. Well then, I'm gonna have to go the other side then. Okay, might as well. Okay. Yeah. Eevee despawned. Okay, well, I'm gonna go this way, see if I can find another Buizel. Get near nightfall, though. You know what? I might just head back up to the road. Let's see if I can, get back to the village. I love the sound the driftlings make. Very creepy. They're gonna come after me. The road's gotta be around here somewhere. Nope. Where's the road? Where's the road? I am so lost. Can I just fast travel? Okay, but I'm close. I am close. I am very close. Maybe. There we go. No, not yet. I just want to go back to the village! That's not... How do I get back to the village? Just out here until light. Okay, you know what? Sure, why not? Okay. Turn to the village. Hopefully it's night so I can go to deal with that Drifloon. Yes, okay. That's what I want to do. I just want to deal with that Drifloon. I have to do it while it's night. Okay. Room by the beach. Very pretty night, but I wasn't taking any screenshots this time, was I? It's fine. Yeah, I'm going to have to talk to that person, possibly. I don't know if Griffin was on the beach, though. That one. I don't have one of those yet. In the evening. Oh boy. Okay, do I have... Okay. Summary, 2 foot. Two four, out of curiosity. 2 4, okay, so I got, don't have one yet. Okay. That was scary? Yep, it is nighttime. Okay, I gotta wait till evening. Okay. Okay, that was some. Drop back. Okay, something ran by me. A Pichu! I think it likes you. Okay then. I was hoping I could catch it at least, but no. Okay, won't we have a Pichu? Well, I am here. Let's see what else is going on. Okay. Well, I should leave the village. Gotta wait till evening. I'm gonna go to the Heights camp. Okay, that's the way I have to go. Don't mind me, Zubat. I should be able to, unless if I catch a super. One. Nope. take it out. Nope. I'll take out the Zubat here. Okay, come on. Really? Throwing a heavy ball at it. There. Okay. Okay. Gotta wait for evening now, I guess. There's something in the... this. There we go. Okay. Gonna go that way and we'll get at least see if I can get another weasel at least. Can I get that drifloon? I know there are weasels on this side, so craft. Okay. Whoops. Sorry, Shanks. I gotta revive on you soon. Let's throw... No, not that. So let's just do power, I guess. I have to go throw some stuff in my chest. Oops, wrong thing. Okay, who am I revive? Now, I'm gonna craft here. That's a large Bidoof. Or not a Bidoof, Weasel. Is that an alpha? Oh, that is. Nope. Don't want it. Well then, I am going to go. Okay. Return to the village. I'm gonna go throw some stuff into my box. Because I am out of space in my satchel. I'm gonna find my place. Okay. Sink him in one of these. I think. I don't know. Nope, not mine. I don't remember where I live. I think I remember where I live. So I live like right across. Where's my helm? Where's my home? Okay, I live right next to it on the other side of the road. You'd think I would know where I live by now. Okay. I'll worry about that later. Keep the berries. What's this one? X power, super potions. Okay. Bum bum bum. Come back for that later. Okay. There. Till evening. Cause I'm gonna do it with the Drifloom. I'm gonna get the Drifloom. I've gotta take screen tests too, so. Okay. Is that the way to practice field? Nope, okay. I'm gonna get there before evening. Or before nightfall. Oof is right. I feel that oof. Truly, I feel that oof. Really feel the oof. Watching the sun. Sure. That's okay. Okay, Taki? Oh, I wish I had a bicycle or something. Okay. Well, I keep that marker there so I know which one's my house. Okay. Okay. There. I want to deal with that Drifloon. I was hoping I could catch one. I was hoping it was more mysterious, too. I mean, Drifloon and children. I was hoping it was like a creepy ghost kid. Okay. Fieldlands. Oh, yeah, Fieldlands camp. Now I want to see if I can get that weasel. I'm gonna get a weasel. I want a big weasel. I hope that weasel's not too tough. I'm not going after every Pokemon I see though. Not right now. Hi. Big weasel. A very big weasel. Kill it. There's some regular sized weasels down here. I'm not gonna go for the big weasel yet. I'm gonna see if that See if I can even handle that big weasel. Two that can evolve. I'll evolve in a second. I think I'm gonna be able to get it. It's probably gonna be like a level 50 or something, 40 or something. But I'm gonna check. Nope. I want to more see what that was. X to evolve, okay. I want to take some plenty of pictures of your evolution, so I have something. Hey. Now I'm ready. That's one of the Macedonal herb. organize Pokemon soon. I want to find a big weasel. Okay. That floats over there. Okay, you know what? I think if I have to, I might have to pop a balloon coming up. That's what I'm going to do. Okay, good. I don't have to. Okay. Okay, I am going to go, back to camp. Yeah. I'm not having as much fun with this game as I want to. Sure, report my findings. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get my promotion. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go my promotion. I'm gonna get another pip. Another pip on my collar. Captain. Okay. Like 10 stars. Yay! Feather balls. Super potions. That is what I wanted. Okay. Okay, we'll do the next task tomorrow, or next time, yeah. Next time I see you, well, I won't be seeing you. Pumpkin Friend will be seeing you on Sunday when I show Destroy All Planets. It's a Gamera flick. So that'll be fun. I hope. I really hope. Also, next week, I'll be taking most of the week off. So I'll just be finishing up Dragon Age Inquisition with Trespasser DLC. And then I'm taking a break. I'm going to take a few days off, do some cleaning and stuff. So, I will see you with some more Pokemon Arceus in a couple weeks. Till then, see you on the flip side. Bye.